Yo, what's happening, guys? Back in the MotoGP 2021. We're going to start the career. It says to participate in the first weekend of the season, you should decide whether you want to race with a sponsor or an official team. Okay. Let's have a look at these teams. Oh, that's a nice shift kit. Why can't we wear that with our riders? There's loads of nice kits on this game. We're just not allowed to wear any of them. I'm going to jump on a proper team. I ain't even rode the 250F yet on this game. Ooh, I like the look of that Honda. That's going to have to be the Yamaha, isn't it? Let's do it. Nice. Oh, look at that kit. Why can't we wear that? Advanced, off, off. Here we go. Wow, for my first race of the career, is absolutely pissing it down. Typical. Right, let's do it. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up if you enjoy it. I appreciate it. To this inside. Nice, got the whole shot. There's loads of new kits on this game, but they're just all on the team riders, and we're not allowed to put any of them on our riders. It's a bit terrible. Whoa, what the hell, man? Checked up a bit much there. That track's so skinny through there now. Whoa. Turning a bit quick. God, mate. Well, the dude in first is ripping in this rain. Well, this AI in first place is gone, mate. Fastest AI I've seen on this game so far. 2 laps to go. Jumped off the track. Oh. Thought I was going to get reset then. Right, I'll take the second. And get first in the second race, then win the overall. Last lap. Well, the AI in first place is gone. Whoa. God, man, I don't get along with this part of the track. I always forget you gotta like jump to the right. But I jump straight and end up landing on the side of the track. Corner's nice, this bike. Got the back wheels all over the place, up the face of that jump. I can't believe how fast that first place AI was in that race. It's pretty cool to see. Nice. Right, let's do race two now. Right, here we go, race two, and it is not raining. The weather looks lovely. I'm gonna go here. Let's do it. Right, so I need to get a win here for the overall. Didn't get the whole shot, got a good start though. There you go, into the lead. Whoa. Probably need to wipe me out. Right, here we go, jump to the right. There we go. Yeah. I really like this Troy Lee designed kit. But obviously if it was in the rider customization, it wouldn't have all the sponsors and that on it, but it's a nice kit. Has always catch up with me on this track through that bit. Woohoo, moving over the bars there. Loving this Yamaha 250, it corners so nice. Two laps to go. The only change they've made to this whole track is that corner. Whoa, saved it. Cure, mate. I think that's my best save yet on this game. Here we go, final lap. This game's definitely a lot better than the last one, without a doubt. I don't know why that part of the track's so skinny. Nice, there you go, first race of the season, the career. Went 2-1. And then I look, he went 1-2, but obviously how motocross works, it always goes to the second moto. Nice. Good stuff, man. Not caught. 10 G's! Okay. Nice. Lovely. Good stuff. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching. I appreciate it. Make sure you subscribe, hit the bell. See you in the next one.